capable of anything.
All I'm saying is, there's a lot more there for us. That's right, that's just, that's doous, and it's possible.
He wasn't afraid of anyone.
He said, why shouldn't he take you out in the alley and beat you until you beg for death?
Tell him he gives me a cup of coffee, I'll answer his questions.
That's why everyone was afraid of him.
The Justice Department has plenty on you, Mr. Hoffa.
You don't impress me. I don't need $300 million, and my brother elected president whopped your ass.
He didn't want law. He wanted justice.
I'm gonna do what I gotta do. Get the union back.
There was a meeting.
I'm gonna do what I gotta do. The question is, what has been lost and what has been gained?
Fox presents a Danny DeVito film.
Someday this man's gonna be president of the United States.
Jack Nicholson.
Hey, you gonna organize the cops?
Hey, that's easy. Someday I'm gonna organize the crooks.
Danny DeVito.
You could cross over and testify for the government.
You want me to give up Jimmy Hoffa?
Hoffa.
Hey, look, Al. It's Christmas.
20th Century Fox invites you to open your imagination.
I'm Leslie Zebo.
I know.
As Robin Williams.
I'm in the mood for smoked chicken. How about you?
We have a tradition of whimsy here at Zevo Toys.
I don't understand why Daddy let Uncle Leland take over Zevo Toys.
And Academy Award-winning director Barry Levinson.
I'm noodling with the idea of putting in some war toys.
You never made war toys at Zevo.
Take you to a place where laughter is a state of mind.
Oh, it's a quick egg, isn't it? Maybe they really are deviled eggs.
Huevo de Diablo. Save yourself. Get away.
Are we making fun of people with big ears?
We're making fun of people with small heads.
Either way, I think we're going to get letters from the royal family.
How do you feel?
Woozy.
And that's what we'll call it, the woozy helmet.
This is a little uncomfortable, though.
Well, it's supposed to go in your ear.
Oh.
Robin Williams.
Sorry.
Michael Gambon.
You're as big a fool as your father ever was.
You really think so? Thank you.
Joan Cusack.
So this is Paris.
Robin Wright.
Getting a tuna. I hope that's dolphin safe.
LL Cool J.
The food keeps touching. I like military plates. I'm a military man. I want a military meal.
Toys.
What does the man know about toys, Mother Teresa? He has no sense of fun.
I don't know. Give me your shoe.
What's with her hair?
Not enough height.
She's a lightning rod. Any higher, she could trip birds.
She should take fashion tips from you.
A family is like peanut brittle.
I'm Superman. Nothing hurts me.
That hurt?
It takes a lot of sweetness to hold all the nuts together.
You left the kids in the car? Did you open the window a little crack so they could get some air?
They're not dogs, Ma. If they want to have air, they can open the window themselves.
Not moving to Florida. Neither is Mother.
Mother's in the room. She can make her own decisions. I'm not moving to Florida.
Please, don't call me Bibby anymore.
Why not? What's wrong with Bibby?
I deserve a beautiful name, Ma. Like Brigitte Bardot.
She's French.
Besides, Brigitte Bardot probably means Bibby Berman in French.
Mrs. Robinson.
Oh.
You sure this wasn't the graduate?
Oh, God.
Why are you so crazy?
Stop a few people on the street and ask them if their mothers are crazy. See how many say yes.
Come again?
Did I ever for one second get as much as I gave?
What they need is somebody with an accent.
I am Joe Melendante.
On the positive.
Bella. Bella.
I would be very honored if I can take you out for a coffee.
Who are you? You Cousin Minnie's kid, the gimp?
The man's a foreigner, you know. Half the time I don't even know what he's talking about.
You are beautiful, beautiful.
Bella, yeah, I know. Grab him and hold on to him until your knuckles are raw. Don't wait till you're 80 to realize how precious life is.
It's funny how a little broken English,
dinner is served,
can put a family together again. Used people. Life's tough, so laugh a little.